Have you completed the 2020 census? So far in DeKalb County, 62% have not completed the census, and Gwinnett and Rockdale have similar numbers.
That means 38% haven't, or 278,341 citizens have not. That may not seem like a lot until you break down the numbers and add up the money. Since these counties only get on average $2,300 for each citizen a year, that's over $640 million a year, or $6.4 billion lost over the next 10 years.
If you're not counted, that means less funds for
free and reduced school lunch programs, more teachers in classrooms and schools without trailers, more laptops and tablets for virtual learning, unemployment benefits and job training, medicines and vaccines for COVID-19. Public transportation and highway expansion.
It only takes 10 minutes to complete.
You can do it by mail, computer, or even your cell phone. For fair representation, we all must be counted.
For more information on the 2020 census, English, call 1-800-330-2020. And for Spanish,
call 1-800-468-2020.
It's not too late to complete the 2020 census. Do it today. Everyone counts.